This is Nick Unnerved, and we are back in Once Human. So today we're going to go down here and do this one, this military base. We're going to see what we can get from there. We can teleport here. So we're going to get that going. So we'll head that way and see you there. Okay, we're here. We've arrived outside of this place here. Looks like there's an elite and some other stuff in here, obviously. All right, so let's head in here. I did get the tier 4 sniper rifle, and I've calibrated it some. Oh, yes. Much nicer. Got a different scope, too. Can we even get in here? Oh, wow. How lame is that? The road just ends. All right. Okay, I did see an entrance around this way. Yeah, right there. We'll just come around here and go in this way. The back door. Watch you guys moving around. You out. Nothing down here. Look, there's a guy right there. We'll take him out. Look, there's one right there. We'll take him out. Reload. There's one on top of the building and one inside the building.
Did you hear that?
Who's there? I can't hold out much longer.
Well, there's the elite guy down there.
Did you hear that?
Don't just stand around gawking! Get in there!
Did you hear that? Did you hear that?
Someone there?
Attack!
Attack! Why me?
Open fire!
No! Why me?
Attack!
Don't just stand around gawking! Get in there!
Down here and get this opened up. So there's that. Let's go over here and kill this elite. Get rid of these guys real quick. Well, I probably could have got the card from him. To open that without setting off the alarm, but...
Did you hear that?
Okay, got another blueprint for something.
Don't you dare, I'm gawking! Get in there!
Get in there!
Hip shot the dude with the sniper rifle.
Did you hear that?
The chest is probably up there. Oh, there's something over there. Let's go up in this tower real quick and get this one. Oh, yeah.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Did you hear that?
Open fire! Now!
Oh. Where'd you come from? Oh yeah, they're starting to spawn back, that's why. Okay.
Did you hear that?
Don't just stand around talking! Get in there! Keep your hands down!
Three dudes just stuck in there. Stuff. And then we'll go up the hill and get the last bit. Oh, there's guys everywhere.
I'm mistaken.
Oh, you fucking bastard. there's a weapons crate up on top of the helipad over there. Light coming from here, but nothing crazy. Where are you?
I need a medic.
Oh, another fucking mechanic. Nothing down here? Oh my god. Alright, let's go. Time to go up to the big, to the top of the hill. That flower right there probably said, nothing down there. Yeah, we knew that already up the ramp for the box. That's pretty obvious since we checked the whole place already and nothing's down. Let's get up here. Reload. There's a guy. Take care of that. Go down a little. Stick our head up.
You'll never hit me!
Open fire! Now!
They threw a bomb at me.
I'm wounded! I need a medic! I hope I'm... Someone cover my stick! Quick!
Over there. Oh, there's a shit. There's a dude right fucking there. Pip.
I'm wounded. I need a medic.
Pip.
Did you hear that?
Got him. That's crazy. See ya.
I hope I'm mistaken.
See ya.
I would cover my stick! Quick!
Get in there!
I'm wounded! I need a medic!
Nice. We just got that sick SMG. That's cool. I might switch to that.
Did you hear that?
Open fire!
Cool. Oh, is there something on top of there? Oh, there's something on top of there. How are we supposed to get up on top of that? Yeah, on top of there. A cool feature or landmark over there. All right, we've gotten everything. We're gonna head back to the base, and we'll see you there. All right, we're back at the base here. That was pretty successful, man. Of course, got a bunch of crap, as usual. But under blueprints, we've got the little SMG. This guy. Which is pretty good. A lot of people use it, so we'll probably see if we can... we're definitely going to do this and get it. Let's see, can we enhance? Of course we can't enhance it. We don't have any thing here, so. Let's see, it does quite a bit more, or a little bit more than this, because this is a tier, well, it's a tier 3 weapon, but it's got... It's a 4-star, you know, fully calibrated. And this little guy is not fully calibrated or anything. But, you know, we should be able to... we should be able to build this and at least calibrate it up. It's a purple, weapon on top of, you know, instead of this guy, it's only a blue weapon. See, it says if I do a tier 4, it's more damage, but I don't know, we'll keep this and make this. I got a ton of, SMG ammo, which is pretty nice. But anyway, we're gonna call it there for this one. If you, like the videos, please drop a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next one.